Hey angels, what's up? It's your girl Alicia and I'm coming to you today with another video. In this video today is actually a highly requested video. You guys have been asking for so many videos for my how to start a sunglass business playlist. So today I will be adding to that playlist. The video that we will be doing today is actually how to price your inventory. So in this video today, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to price your inventory in order to get a great return on your investment. You definitely want to make sure you take notes. So make sure you got your pen and your paper, your journal. I have my journal here because I like to write down all my notes for you guys to make sure I'm not forgetting anything. If you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. My name is Alicia. Please make sure you hit that subscribe button and come over and join the family. If you are already one of my angels, you guys know I love you so much. And without further ado, let's just dive right into this video. Okay, angels. So first and foremost, I want to start this video off just by letting you guys know that with your pricing, I'm going to actually give you two different examples. But this is going to be something easy to follow and it's going to be like a great guideline for you guys to use when you're trying to decide how you should price your sunglasses. So here is a box of sunglasses here. This is what a box would normally look like. It will be a box of sunglasses. Of course, all of your sunglasses that you order, they sell them by the dozen. So you will have 12 different sunglasses in here. This is a dozen. Okay, so let's say, for example, this is a pair of high fashion sunglasses, which is really not. They don't really consider these high fashion, but these are really cute. So let's just say that these are a pair of high fashion sunglasses, and normally with a pair of high fashion sunglasses, they're going to charge you about $45 for a dozen. So we're going to use $45 as our example today, and I will make sure I put all of the figures on the side because I know a lot of you guys are visual like me and you need to see it. So we're going to start off with a dozen of sunglasses for $45, guys. $45 for the dozen. So for $45, you're going to get 12 sunglasses. What you want to do is you want to take the price that you purchased the sunglasses for, which will be $45, and you want to divide that by the number of sunglasses that you have, which will be 12 because they sell them by the dozen. So 45 divided by 12 is $3.75. So what you just figured out there is how much you are actually paying per pair of sunglasses, per frame. So you are paying $3.75 per frame. You can price your sunglasses at any price above $3.75, of course, but obviously you don't want to lowball yourself like that. And a tip is that you want to make sure that you always add $5 to $8 for shipping. And your shipping cost is going to vary depending on how you ship it, whether you're shipping at priority, whether you're shipping at first class. It's going to depend, and it's also going to depend on weight. So if you're just shipping one pair of sunglasses, obviously that's going to be cheaper than shipping four pairs of sunglasses or whatever the case may be. But stay tuned because I'm going to do a whole separate video on shipping and packaging. But just keep in mind that you want to add $5 to $8 on for shipping. So we're going to take that $3.75. And we're going to add on the $8. We're going to go for the max. Let's just go for it. So when you add the $8 to the $3.75, you're going to get $11.75. Okay. So obviously, you want your sunglasses priced higher than that. You want your sunglasses priced higher than $11.75. So the general rule of thumb is that you always want to double your profit. So I'm going to teach you guys now how to double your profit. So what you want to do is you want to take that $3.75 and you want to multiply it by 2. Because that's going to double your profit. And you're going to get $7.50. And then you want to take the $7.50 and add on your $8 for shipping. This is going to give you $15.50, which is really reasonable for a pair of frames. So that will be like your estimated price point for that single pair, for that single pair of sunglasses. $15.50. And obviously, that's for a box of high fashion sunglasses that is priced at $45. So you want to use this same system with any pair of sunglasses that you choose, and you always want to go off of whatever it is that they're charging you to decide how you're going to price your sunglasses. So another thing I want to tell you guys is to do your research. Always do your research. Go on different sites and see what these other sites are offering that same exact pair of sunglasses that you chose for. You know, there's so many different sunglasses websites that's super popping, like Sunglass Spot. Sunglass Spot charge $5 for like all their glasses. Like, they are super competitive. That's like a sunglass store that would be hard to beat. But a lot of other people, like small businesses like me and stuff like that, that sell sunglasses, they're going to set their own prices. So what you want to do is you want to go do your research, check out different sunglass businesses, and see what they are pricing whatever pair of frames that you chose as. And you want to be super competitive. So if they are charging them for $15, then you want to charge them for $13 or $10 or whatever the case may be. Because obviously everybody likes to save a coin, right? Thumbs up if you like to save some coins. Like, everybody's always looking for the most affordable option or the better deal. So just keep that in mind. Okay, guys. Another thing I want to tell you guys is that free shipping is optional. I don't have free shipping on my site, but free shipping is definitely optional. And if you choose to do free shipping, then that's something that you might want to work out inside the cost of your sunglasses, but that's optional to you. Okay, so let's do another example. I'm gonna break it down. Okay, so for a basic aviator, you would normally be paying $24 for a dozen. Aviators, like a basic aviator, is normally really cheap, very affordable. So at $24 for a dozen, what you wanna do is you wanna take the 24, because it's going to cost you $24 from your wholesale vendor for the dozen. So you wanna take 24, and divide it by 12, because you're going to get 12 sunglasses in the dozen. And that's going to equal out to $2, guys. So you're going to be paying $2 per frame. In order for you to get your money back, the general rule of thumb is that you want to double your profit. So we're going to take that $2 and we're going to multiply it by 2. And that's going to give us $4. Okay, guys? Follow me. Follow me, hoes. Shout out to Pretty V. I don't know if y'all follow Pretty V on Instagram. That's my girl. But take the $4, and what you want to do is add the $8 shipping. And then you're going to have $12. So $12 would be your estimate price point for your basic aviators. I hope this is making sense to you guys, because it's really super easy. And that's all you pretty much have to do, guys, to price your sunglasses. It's super easy. As far as taxes are definitely optional, and they are going to vary state to state. But we will get into the taxes in another video. But as far as taxes is concerned, most online businesses does not require that you add taxes. So that's something that you want to check out for yourself, and definitely check out the tax laws in your state. Again, I will do that in another video. I hope you guys found this video very informative. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If there's anything that you guys did not understand, please make sure you comment down below in the comment section. And even if you did understand everything, please tell me. Good job, Alicia. Thank you for this video. That way, I know that you guys really enjoyed it. And other than that, I'll see you guys in my next video. So always remember, the secret to success, put God first, always be determined, and consistency is key. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, angels.